This is a song I wrote right before I, just as I was about to put my husband in a nursing home. It's actually a happy song. Like I said, I decided I was not going to write a whole bunch of sad songs. Rock and roll magazine back in the 60s called Crawdaddy. You can find it online, it's cool. Some chords.